pass over to Puppy. Puppy up to Quigley. Down low. Just played here. Top. Pass over. This is Carroll. Down low. Centered a shot. They score. And it's Meghan Halloran again. A power play goal. Her second goal of the game. And it's 2-2. So Halloran, the team's leading goal scorer, living up to that role here today. Her second goal of the contest. This one comes on the power play, 39 seconds into a man advantage. And this game tied at 2 goals apiece with under 4 minutes left.